All right, all right. Phoenix, how the fuck you doing? All right, now everybody shut the fuck up. Well, it's been 2 years since we played acoustically for you, and eventually we'll get back here as a full rock band. It's a good town. I don't know about those fucking sons, though. You guys doing all right? Good, good. Well, it's nice to be here at the last exit. We're happy to be here. We're happy to play some songs for you. I'm going to tell you stories about the songs, and we'll have a good time. Of course, some of you have seen this before, so I'll try and make the stories more interesting this time. On my right is my good friend, Mr. Adam Curry. Adam actually plays bass for Candlebox, so if the solos suck, that's because he's a bass player.
It's kind of like Rick James. Oh, they should have never given you bass player six strings.
That's true. Rick James, bitches. So this first song we're going to play for you is from the Happy Pills record. It's a song that I wrote for my ex-wife. She's a Scientologist, so... That's why it didn't work out, because I believe in a real God, not some alien God. So. But she was a beautiful woman, and she inspired this song, so I'm grateful for that. This is a song called Sometimes. I wipe the night from my eyes, block out the sunny day, and I hide. Like everything's falling down around us, just missing the rain, yeah. And I'm happier now today. Don't let me down, to let me go. Change of season out of mind, in time I'll decide. In time I'll decide to move on, change directions, watch the tides, and we borrow too much. Form restrictions, we form lines, and we separate from me. Sometimes we carry more weight than we own. Oh, but sometimes goes on and 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 on. And I take the light by the hand, tunes out that fucking day, and cries out loud, everyone's hanging on. Hanging on my words, feels the thrill in being divine. And she's happier now today. Don't let her down, don't let her go. And I know reasons, I know lies. We just bleed together. That's how we realize that we change directions. We watch the tide and we borrow too much. Form restrictions, we form lines, we separate you from me. Sometimes we carry more weight than we owe. No, but sometimes goes on and on. Thank you. somehow we'll find a way. We're gonna piece it back together, these ripped out pages of old coloring books. We all gold is silver, my blue is gray. It's all held together by cellophane tape. We change directions, we watch the tides, and we borrow too much. Form restrictions, we form lines, and we separate from it. Sometimes, sometimes we carry more weight than we owe. Oh, but sometimes, sometimes goes on and on.
Thank you very much. So that's what love does to you. Now this is being streamed live on the Last Exit's Facebook page. So I'm going to try not to swear so much. All those kids watching and shit. By the way, parents, if your kids are up this late, you're a bad fucking parent. I did this at Daryl's house. Y'all fans of Daryl Hall? So I did this at Daryl's house last year and had all these parents going, "You need to stop swearing so much. My kids are watching." I'm like, "What the fuck are your kids doing up at 11 o'clock, for God's sakes?" Bad parent, but anyways, I just said fuck, so say it again. This next song is from the Disappearing Airports record. It's a song that is about when you make a mistake. I have a friend. I've had several friends actually who've done this. They decided that the relationship they were in wasn't what they wanted, so they moved on to some younger model, and ended up ruining the relationship with the woman that gave him the children and all that sort of shit. So I wrote a song about it. Shush. You can see the fucking set list right there. Okay? It's in there. Just chill. I'm trying to do a fucking show here. So anyways, I wrote this song, and what it's about, gentlemen, there's a little thing at the top of your computer screen when you're on Safari or Chrome, or those of you that are on Internet Explorer still for some reason. And you click on it and it says history. And there's a little part that says clear, and you click on that and it clears the history. So
you just saved a ton of relationships right there.
So fellas, just clear that history. The Pornhub history or whatever it is you're looking at. So this is a song about that, and it goes a little something like this. This is "I Want It Back." Looking back, do you remember We were looking for something right, and we found each other. How fast we fell in love, do you remember? Well, I took to the lights, and we found each other. And it all comes rushing back from now alone. All comes rushing back when I'm gone. Oh, I want it back. I want it back now. I want it back, lover. Before this flame burns out, I want it back. I want it back now. I want it back, lover. Before this flame burns. Looking back, did you discover who you were looking for? Your worst mistake uncovered. How fast it falls apart, how fast discover. One night it broke, it crashed, can you recover? And it all comes rushing back. And I'm alone. And it all comes rushing back when I'm gone. Oh, I want it back. I want it back now. I want it back, lover. Before this flame burns out. Oh, I want it back. I want it back now. I want it back. And you got trust that's been broken. And you got heart that's been stolen. And I got so much to give you if your heart is still open. Looking back, I still remember. We were looking for something right, and we found each other. Oh, 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 I want it back. I want it back now. Thank you. So, we got some summertime fans here. Those Phoenix fucking summers are brutal, man. I don't know how you guys do it. Brutal. But you guys got some nice tans, though, man, I'll tell you what.
The winter tan. We don't get that shit.
We get no sun in L.A. So this song was inspired by Guns N' Roses. And I'm not quite sure I remember the first verse of this song.
I'm not sure I remember much of the solos either, so we're even here.
Yeah.
right? Yeah, I got that one.
I'm all about the cues, man. That's all I'm about.
I got it.
We're good.
It's a little too much tequila in that glass right there, so. So this song was inspired by Guns N' Roses by the song called Sweet Child of Mine. I decided I wanted to write a song about what we do as a band for those of you who have been following us for 25 fucking years. We normally tour in the summer. We've played Phoenix when it was 115 degrees. That's why.
We played when it rained and took out the whole monitor rig.
That's true.
That was fun.
Life on the road is tough, but it's a beautiful thing. And what this song is about is how much we love you guys. They come out to see us play every single night, so that's what this song is about. It's called Sweet Summertime. One, two, three, four. Your daylight sun makes me warm and feel right. You see, lately I've been running blind. I've been losing sleep. And I wanna go. And your loneliness makes me wanna be with you. The pleasure high inside of me. And babe, I've been rolling on this road. Too long to go. Too long to go home. Just something you got about you, baby. Oh, you're never gonna know. Summertime, you make me feel right. There's something in my heart, hey babe. You're turning me on and off, and it makes me wanna come undone. And it feels like lightning, sweet and tempting. Coming to taste it, I'm gonna be struck. You're my lover, baby. You're the gravity pulling me out of this place. Oh, 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 never gonna know. Oh, I can't keep from coming. No, I'm weak from the years, I'm weak from the road. But I just keep rolling on. I yearn for my love, I wanna go home. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover. You're my sweet, sweet summertime. Sweet, sweet summertime. Drunk girls in Phoenix. We need the fucking set list, all right? Your daylight sun makes me wanna feel right. You see, lately I've been running blind, babe. I'm fucking losing sleep. I wanna go home. You
summertime lover. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover. You'll never see what I see, I fucking love you. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover. You're my sweet, sweet summertime lover.
Nice work, Adam.
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
You play beautifully.
As long as it's mixed low, it's all good.
Hey, Brian, you're riding those solos, aren't you?
Yes. Note by note, I hope.
Yeah. Shall we talk religion? You guys don't want to talk about religion? Are you scared of it? I was raised, it's not politics, it's fucking religion, man.
For some people, politics is religion.
Touché. Separation of church and state, okay? So church is separate from it. Well, I was raised Roman Catholic. We have any Catholics in the house? Are you practicing? Me neither. I was an altar boy. I'm trying to tell you what this song's about because it's from 1993. So,
what happened in 93, Kevin?
So back in 1993, when I wrote this song, I was struggling with the demons of Catholicism and masturbation. I still feel guilty when I masturbate. That's weird. Right? So this song was written about organized religion and what it can do to people. And obviously, as the world has changed and grown older, we see people doing shit in the name of God that shouldn't be done in the name of God. So that's what this song is about. This song called Cover Me. No, no, oh, hey. And cover me, yeah. And I walk alone. And cover me, yeah. When my stance stumbles on. And cover me, yeah. Let's trip on through the sands of time. And cover me, what? 'Cause I've been branded, I've lost my mate. Lost my. But you cover me, yeah, won't you give me shelter from the storm? Goddamn right. And over me, yeah, melt into the light. Over me, yeah, you fade on through the night. And over me, yeah, you see the things that I need. And over me, you will see this hate I breathe, yeah. You're under me, and you will question my authority. You're under me. Cover me, give me shelter from the storm.
got to cover me. People take and people steal. I'm in for you. What I am is what I feel. I'm feeling for you. You gotta cover me, yeah. Cause I've been branded, broken me.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, don't that feel good? Thank you, brother. We'd like to play something off of this Into the Sun, right?
Yes, it is.
2007, yes.
Or 8.
Whatever. Whatever it takes.
Somebody asked us to do Bitches Brewing acoustically. How the fuck am I going to play Bitches Brewing acoustically? Gentlemen, this song is about you. And the ladies in your life. And the life you live. This is a song about giving in and accepting change and taking responsibility for your actions. It goes a little something like this. I'm in the need. Someone to confide, surrendering. Cause I'm not as strong as you think. Uncommonly, this desire that holds our eyes would need to dig deep. You see that I can't but reason I'll cover up better. I can't believe that you were ever on my side. But who holds the key to who I am and why this life? And I wanna be free of these indecisions from all sides. We need to dig deep. You see that I can't but reason cover up better than most. Cover up better than most. I'm surrendering all this pain that we lay on our mothers, our sisters, our brothers, our faults, they're all too old. So we need to dig deep. Cause you see that I can't but reason. Somebody please give me something to hold. Something to numb why I'm feeling low. Beginning to think that the older we get, the more we think, the less we know. Thank you. I'm in the need for someone to confide, surrendering. You see, I'm as strong as you think. Thank you. This next song is a song that I wrote when I was tripping on mushrooms. And when I woke up, I had written a bunch of lyrics, and they somehow seemed to work, so. Maybe we should all do drugs. You guys want to take mushrooms? Let's do it. Don't be scared. So you guys are a fan of the first album. This year is the 25th anniversary of that record. No. This glass is full of tequila. And I'm not doing shots of tequila.
So's our livers.
So, yeah, this song was written under the influence of mushrooms. It's on the first album. And there was one thing in those lyrics that really stood out to me, and it was the line that said, "It's all been written down." And what that means to me is that no matter... down in front. How many of you guys live your life every day to the fullest 10th degree that you can fucking live it? That's not enough.
Besides just tonight.
Yeah. Everybody here, you don't know how long you're here. It could be 102 years, it could be 22 years, it could be 15 years, it could be 32 years. We've all lost somebody in our lives that we lost way too soon. And that means that no matter what you do, those cards, when they come up, that's it. Life is very, very fucking short. So if you're not living it to its fullest every single goddamn day, you're wasting your life. So tomorrow or Tuesday when you go back to fucking work, you tell your boss you want that goddamn raise. You might get fired. Which means you get to go out drinking that night. Or you might get the raise. But do not be afraid to go after the things that you want to fucking go after, because that's what this life is about. And that's what this song is about. This is change. As I stand here, I ponder greater things. See, you're no longer part of your lover's dreams. So much for your coming complication. So much for your desperation for what's to come. It's all been what? Change is gonna come. And as I sit here, I'll tell you greater things. You see, I'm no longer bottom of someone else's dream. So much for you. You come in escalation. So much for you. Your constant fabrication before what's to come. Stop it. I said, this change coming your motherfucking way. Are you ready? You're so far away.
What's that?
You're so far away.
I know, right?
You're so Evie, that changing. Come on. As I lay here, I wanna fall asleep. No longer about your TV screen. No, not about your TV dream. What's the count? Let me hear you. It's all there. Return. Yeah. And I feel that change is gonna come. And I
said, well, I change is gonna come, but you know, y'all, you make me feel so fucking alive, Lord. And I feel it inside, y'all. And I feel that it changes me. Change is gonna come.
Yep. Thank you. Y'all sound good. You been practicing? I haven't. That's one of those songs people ask me all the time. Do you ever get tired of playing the old shit? And I'm like, sometimes.
But then it's all about those background vocals they give you, man.
All these background vocals.
Stop that.
I'm gonna play you something off of Disappearing in Airports. This is dedicated to our promoter tonight, Ann. Ann just turned 32 years old. She looks good for 32. 32, 33, whatever it takes. So yeah, she requested this song actually, and it's one of my favorites. It's a song that's about, y'all remember when you were kids? Because we're all old here tonight, so. Actually, there are a couple kids here. But when you were a kid and you fell in love the very first time, how devastating that was, right? So that's what this song's about. It's called Crazy.
From inside, 2,000 years could pass us by. I must admit, I'll still be hurt, I'll still be broken. There you were, right there you were, and I can't shake you from inside. I can't shake you from inside. I'm crazy for this moment, crazy for your love. So crazy, I admit the stupid things I've done. Crazy for the tension, crazy for the buzz. So crazy thinking I could take you like the sweetest drug.
I'm playing it wrong.
It's all right. I was ready for you to pick up the next verse. I was just waiting.
We I'm playing it wrong, but we've never played this song, so...
We have not. Not like this. That's for damn sure. But we were doing good. Should we start it again? Or what do you think?
Yeah, let's do it again. Sorry, you should never give a lead singer a fucking guitar.
Some time to come to mind. I must admit I wasn't right, but there you were, right there you were, and I can't shake you from inside.
I can't shake you from inside.
1,000 years could pass us by. I must admit I'll still be lost, I'll still be broken. There you were, right there you were, and I can't shake you from my mind. No,
I can't shake you from my mind. I'm crazy for this moment, crazy for your love. So crazy I admit the stupid things I've done.
crazy for the tension, crazy for the buzz. So crazy thinking I can take you like the sweetest drug. You took some time to figure out. I must admit I made it hard, but there you were, right there you were. And I can't fear this battleground. 10,000 years could pass us by. I must admit I'll still be broke, I'll still be broken. There you were, right there you were. And I can't shake you from my mind. I can't shake you from inside. I'm crazy for this moment, crazy for your love. So crazy I admit the stupid things I die. Crazy for the tension, crazy for the buzz. So crazy thinking I could take you like the sweetest drug.
That's all right, next verse.
God damn it. Never played it live.
What are the words there?
I don't know if I can help you on that.
You're
one.
Not very good at this, Adam.
I believe I said Mas the
tequila.
Disclaimer.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's one of those songs, like you never play it. You're like, oh, fuck, we'll play it. And then you go, oh, shit. One, two, three, chorus. Hey!
Crazy for this moment, crazy for your love. So crazy I admit the stupid things I die. Crazy for the tension, crazy for the buzz. So crazy thinking I can take it like the sweetest drug.
You know, I just fixed you. It's drop D. You're not in drop D, dude.
That's the fucking problem.
You're not crazy. See what I did there? You see what I did?
See, it's a standard.
You see what I did? It's drop D.
All right, so now we got to play the whole song over.
Do you remember Ohio? D sharp is so close to D.
It's so close.
It's so close.
It's like right there. We're gonna fix this.
We did an acoustic tour together like 2 years ago, and this is not my gig, right, playing guitar, and I was so nervous, and I tuned my guitar a half step out, one string, and I kept looking at him like, what the fuck are you doing? And we got about two verses in, and I realized it was me. I was playing it right, but a string was a half step out, and D sharp is really close to D.
It's so close.
That's awesome. Do we risk it, or do we just move on?
Stand one more.
They've heard a lot.
Nah.
Should we just play the chorus out?
Yeah. Last chorus.
Do we do it from the change, or the? You know the climb? Shit, man! Now I'm confused.
Yeah, exactly.
We're gonna move on.
Yeah, this is move on. That one's done. Sorry, Ann.
To all you live streaming folks, this is what practice is for.
Exactly. You guys didn't realize that you were the guinea pigs for that fucking song. I'm sorry about that. But... Oh, Jesus.
But you know, honestly, these are the intimate moments that you're here for that you don't get at a regular Candlebox show.
Yeah, because those guys know what they're doing.
Them boys is good.
Stop it. We're going to play it. Stop it.
Yeah, sorry about that. I just... Yeah, it was right. More water. This song is about the great city of Detroit.
We're not doing...
We are going to do this. We got to play a special song tonight. I have some friends that are here that... the Robies. Is that how you say it? The Robies? Robies. This song is for them. They lost their mother this last year. And as a family, they're incredibly tight and very close. And they wrote a really amazing message to me through a friend of mine, Steve. Steve's here somewhere, Steve White, and about their mom. And we played Houston, and I forgot to fucking play the song. So we're going to play it for them tonight. Did I meet your mom? No, I didn't. Okay, well, I'm sorry, because I wish I had, because she sounds like she raised an incredible fucking family. So this is for the Robies. This is a song that is off of our Into the Sun record.
Yeah. Yes.
It's called Consider Us. And what this is it's a look at life after you're gone and what it means to you. And this is Consider Us. Consider us the long, lonely road, defenders of the erased and the unknown. I can't sing it. Sorry, it's a little emotional for me because now I'm thinking about it. Consider us the long, lonely road, defenders of grace and the unknown. Sorry. Just give me a sec. Can we come back to that?
Totally, dude. Let's do it.
I'm a bit of a sensitive human being, so sorry. Let's move on to something. We'll come back to it. What do you want to play out?
Spotlight. Yeah.
Sorry. Go ahead. Prison bars inside our home. I'm way too far this time. It's skin on skin, foreskin, my son. And you stand in plain sight. I watch you drown. Well, the fires burn right outside. Burn to the ground. Never know. Never know. Paper plates and dinner trays. Stepped away, the stomach goes. See the side of me would surely break my bones. Now wash it down where the fire burns right outside. My house is not a home. Never know. Never know. Oh, never know.
under these spotlights, down on these streets at home. I'm looking for prophets born from these broken homes, and under this sunshine revealed your brilliant cast. If you never burn bright, you never take flight, you're always looking back here. Mm-hmm. Oh, swept away from holidays, had to learn to play pretend. A list of things I wish that I could send. But toss it out once upon a time for you. Never reach this blighted home. Never know. Oh, you never know. Just under these spotlights, down on the streets I roam. I'm looking for prophets born from these broken homes, and under this sunshine revealed your brilliant cast. If you never burn bright, if you never take flight, always looking back. Papa said goodnight, tried her best to keep you all controlled outside. Broken town, if I gone, Mama left so long ago. It's been so long. I wonder who you have to blame. Living under these spotlights, you find yourself ready for change. Prison bars inside our homes, they went way too far that night. It's skin on skin for skin, my sign. And just to every side, looking for spotlights, and down on the streets I roam. Looking for brothers born from these broken homes, and coming in sunshine.
Thank you. Sorry. I just had to move away from that. Okay, we can play it.
Do that one?
All right, we're going back to Consider Us.
Oh, we are? All right. Do the intro?
I got it.
Okay.
consider us the long, lonely road, defenders of the brittlest of bones, the dresses of the prettiest of clothes. Our time is gonna come, and we'll have nowhere to go. What do we see before we die? Is it beautiful? What do we say to make you cry? Is it wonderful? And what do I sing to save your life? Is it magical, baby? How did you feel when we were blind?
I'm really sorry I never met your mom. I can't finish it. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Came out of nowhere, and our eyes collide like a wall collapsing in crushing time. And I saw you laughing, and I saw your smile. It made me anxious, baby. It made me high. And you ask, I answer to know that seat's been removed. You're a deep-rooted tree, baby. And our disputes, and I watch you listen, baby, I watch you share. You made me want more, and you made me scared. And you're so much more than ever old. So won't you breathe? Oh, won't you breathe? Breathe me in, so I am home. Won't you breathe? Oh, won't you breathe? Breathe me air, so I am. From home where one another's tribe, you see.
and autumn season in a summertime. And I watched you circle, and baby, I watched you fall. But you made me feel what I thought I could never feel it all. And you're so much more than I ever hoped. So won't you breathe? Oh, won't you breathe? Breathe me in. So I am all. Oh, won't you breathe? Oh, won't you breathe? Breathe me in. So
that's a love song. Played very angrily.
Don't end angry, man. Don't end angry.
Remember us, we're the last ones on your mind. Defenders of the erase and deny. The rest is up to the sinners we've allied. Our time is on the run, and it's left us to decide. What do we see before we die? Is it beautiful? What do we say to make you cry? Is it wonderful? What do I sing to save your life? Is it magical, baby? How would you feel if we were alive? Is it beautiful? What do we say to make you cry? Is it wonderful? What do I sing to save your life? Is it magical, baby? How would you feel if you were lying? How would you feel if you were lying? How would you feel if you were
stop writing sad songs. And I need you guys to stop writing me about your sadness. I want to write pop songs like Taylor Swift. Only for the money. To the Robies, thank you very much for sharing your story. I have a connection with you guys now that is unbelievable. Thank you very much. Love you guys. This song I wrote for some friends of mine that, another sad song. A little more tequila should make it better. I have
probably good, thank you.
I have three friends that have terminal cancer. I lost one last year, so I have two left. And fuck cancer, exactly.
Damn right.
So I wanted to write a song for them to let them know how I feel about them. I hate goodbyes, obviously. And I know I'm not going to be around when they're gone, so I wrote this to just tell them how much I love them. This is called Alive at Last. I'm slowly floating through the clouds, receiving all your messages. Nothing prepared me for the sound. It's deafening. And I can feel your gravity letting go, positioning my body for the journey home. Can you see the light? I'm swimming, lost amongst the stars and all the lights. I'm swimming somewhere, drift amongst these clouds. I find my heaven, love it last. Love it last. I'm never coming home. I'm slowly sifting through the clouds,
receiving all your messages. I am escaping from the ground. The sound is deafening. And I can feel gravity letting go, positioning my body for the journey home. Can you see the light I'm swimming? Lost amongst the stars in all the lights I'm swimming. I'm somewhere adrift amongst these clouds. I find my head, I love it last, I love it last, never can you, never can you, never can you.
Thank you very much. This is just a set full of fucking sad songs, Adam.
We can always mix it up, man. Maybe we'll change them from minor to major.
So there's a young lady down here in the front who is only here because her father was a huge Candlebox fan. And he passed away. And a buddy of mine over here paid $14,000 to be at this show. Because he got a DUI at the last one, so.
Oh.
It's an expensive Candlebox show, my friend.
They can't arrest you if they got no proof.
Exactly. So, where's she at? So this is for your dad. I lost my father when I was 12 years ago. 38, 36. I lost my dad when I was 36. You guys know this song. My father was a World War II veteran. And I know we have some fucking veterans in the house. Put your hands up, fellas. Ladies. Appreciate your service. Thank you. My dad stormed Omaha Beach on June 6th of 1944. And he was a very, very proud man. He never talked about the war until I saw Saving Private Ryan. And I said, Dad, you gotta tell me everything. And for those of you in the back that are talking, If you don't mind, just for one song, shut the fuck up. Because this song is about the veterans of the United States Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines who rock United States Coast Guard, Army National Guard. And for those of you back that are just still fucking talking, just for 1 second. Let's see how quiet it can get in here. So, if you know a veteran, or if you don't know a veteran, take some time to get to know one. They do things for this country that myself and Adam and most of you in the house tonight will never experience. It is a selfless, incredibly courageous decision. I never knew what my dad had experienced until he told me. My dad liberated a concentration camp in Belgium in 1945. So if you can imagine, we've all seen the movies, what went on. So for those veterans in the house tonight, thank you very much for your service. And for everybody here who's lost a father or a mother, this song is for you. It's about how much that person meant to you. My dad was my best friend. He was my hero. And I wrote this song for him just to tell him how much I loved him. This is Miss You.
You roll it, play through time. Come and rescue me. You need it here at home. And your space, a moment in time. A hand to hold, a hand I tried. Who was it called to you? Who called? Your stories of life, hellos and goodbyes, bright lights, first kiss and drunken nights. How I miss you, yeah. I miss you now and hey, yeah. I can't wait another day. And hey, yeah. That crooked smile upon your face. The ring, the songs of your soul, and I miss you. I miss you now and hey. Yeah.
cold outside. It covered me the day you died. You could have waited one more day. I should have fucking called. I dream of your life, the war and the fight, the music you played, the love for your wife, and I miss you, yeah. Surviving that beach, you gave me my stay, and I understand by this that I am all that you were was changed by that sand. But I fucking miss you, yeah. I miss you, old man. Adam Curry on the fucking lead guitar, goddammit.
Faking my way through it all, man. But you know the one advantage I have? I know these songs and I fucking love them, brother.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
You're a fucking amazing artist.
That's a bad motherfucker.
Slap in the bass.
This next song is about a guy who lived in the alleyway.
Is it a sad song, Kevin?
No, it's not a sad song. It is a sad song.
No, there's a D major in that shit. Oh, there's no way it ends sad.
It's not sad. It's not sad. This guy lived in my alleyway in Seattle when Candlebox first started. And I'd see him every single day and give him $1 or $10, whatever I had in my wallet. And he was an incredibly gracious man. Said thank you, and he knew my name, and his name was James, and he was a Vietnam vet. And one day I came out of my apartment and he wasn't there, and I never saw him again. So I wrote a song for him. This song was written on Super Bowl Sunday of 1992. You guys remember that because the Seahawks weren't in that Super Bowl. And neither were the Cardinals. Green Bay and...
Fuck, man. 92? Who knows? I'm going to need a manual.
Was it Buffalo and
Green
Bay?
Buffalo was losing that year. They lost every year in the early 90s.
It was Buffalo, right? Yeah.
Probably lost to Dallas, that's going to be my guess.
And some Dallas. The fucking Cowboys? Motherfuckers. We lost that one, didn't we? Because I'm a Cowboys fan, so. Don't be hating. No Romo, bro. You see, the problem with the Cowboys is Jerry Jones. I'm just going to put that out. We're streaming right now. Jerry, go fuck yourself.
He's a habitual meddler.
Unless you want us to come and play the Super Bowl for the Cowboys, which, hey, you're awesome, dude. He is a fucking habitual meddler. He thinks he's the coach, the general manager.
But he did buy the team, so, you know.
Oh, that's true. Anyways, Adam's a Miami Dolphins fan.
So I will never go to the Super Bowl to see my team, apparently.
Did you say go Pats? Cutler?
Cutler?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Veal Cutler's gone now.
You guys don't want to talk politics, but you want to talk fucking football? All right.
For me, football is also a sad song.
No. Will I see him every day? That blanket that he calls home, I wonder, does he know that his family is a savior home? He said, brother, can you spare a dime? I'm down to my this life of mine. Say this life of mine gets rough at times. And I wonder, does he know, does he even care that my family, they save it all? Yes, they wonder where. As he wanders through his life, he's ever searching for his one blanket on one field, and he wanders on and he wonders. Is he safe out from control?
never gone, because I'm all alone.
Thank you. Now on to brighter things. Let's talk about drugs. This gentleman over here has been calling for this song all night. This song is a song that... Hey, Brian, can you kill that reverb for a second? This song I wrote when I got out of... my drug-induced coma when I was 18 years old. I was one of those, what do you got, I'll try anything kind of drug users. On my 18th birthday, I went and saw Midnight Oil. And I decided that I no longer wanted to take drugs. So I haven't done drugs since I was 18 years old. Now mushrooms, on the other hand, look, the way I see it is if God put it in the ground and you can get high from it, it's not a drug, right? So. Unlike cocaine, which needs to be harvested and mixed with all sorts of shit, and crystal meth. You guys know about that out here in Phoenix, don't you? Thank you, brother. So the version of this song you're going to hear is a little bit different than you're probably used to. It's more kind of like Justin Timberlake. That's a Justin Timberlake song, right?
It should be.
So this song is the song called You. And Adam figured out how to play it so that it worked in a capo on the 7th fret. So.
Keep in mind, I haven't played with you in 2 years.
Excellent. Me neither. So... I wrote this song in response to who I was at the age of 17 when I decided that I didn't want to do drugs anymore on my 18th birthday, and this is You.
You come in with the chords, we can do the top, right? Yeah. Okay. Are you going to play the picking pattern?
You want to play the thing?
Yeah. Yeah. It's for you. Are you? It's for you. I'll never know, never care, I'll never believe my people. I tell you what I say. I'll never lie, I'll never try, I'll never cry for you people. I'll push you
away. Are you lonely? Keep on running around my door. Yes, you lonely people. Keep on begging, beg for more. Pain in my heart.
Goddamn right.
Now I feel inside, feeling my heart is warm. It's weird. Brothers and sisters, it's just for you. I'll never lie, I'll never try, I'll never push for you people. I'll tell you how I feel. I'll never lie, I'll never try, I'll never cry for you people. I'll tell you, yes, it's real. And you lonely people keep on passing time away. Yes, you lonely people, come on, keep on passing, pass away. Down for you, heart it is. And I tell you now how I feel inside, feeling my heart is for you. Well, I take everything as it comes my way. All alone. Do you feel alive in your soul? Come around, dance another time. Do another crime. Won't you feel it plague your soul? Out of mind. Come around, dance another time. Do another crime. Won't you get it higher and higher? Roll through time. Come on, you know the shit. Come around town, steal another dime. But you push your jokes in my face. And I'm feeling fine. Don't you push your jokes in my face, or I'm gonna put you in your place. What?
Fuck you!
I don't want.
Yeah!
Cheers, everybody!
Thank you so much.
And straight.
Get out of here, Josh Kennedy.
Don't be shy, man. Don't be shy.
Would you please put your hands together for the opening bands this evening? Lee Pereira. And, of course, the Black Moods.
Oh, look at this guy, man. He's bringing gifts.
Cheers, cheers, cheers.
It's so fucking nice. You guys, I'm sorry about earlier with the song. I'm a sensitive son of a bitch. I've been watching YouTube videos of shit all day long and crying like a little bitch.
It ain't easy writing from the heart, is it?
So, Josh is going to play this one with us. Just so we have a real lead guitar player. Not a bass player with six strings. But ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together again for the opening acts this evening. Lee Pereira! The Black Moons! And of course, Adam Curry on lead guitar.
It's a lead bass, rhythm bass, and bass bass, right? We're going full Spinal Tap here today.
Rhythm bass.
Rhythm bass? That's what they said. Don't you remember that shit? Lead bass, rhythm bass, and bass bass. That was for Big Bottle. Come on, man.
Hey, man. Come on, man. This is called Working Water.
It is the official Working Water.
Arizona needs a Coors Light kind of beer, don't you? It has been an amazing evening. Thank you guys so very much for being here. Thank you for the streaming live of Last Exit Live. Last Exit Live streaming live. Very interesting. Love you guys very much. Thank you.
You took it there, didn't you? You had to go there.
Where are you staying? Where are you staying, bro?
No, he's okay. I see both hands are up there holding the camera.
All right. I'm trisexual. I'll try anything. I don't know. Don't lie. You motherfuckers are the same. I'll try it once, I don't give a fuck. Doesn't mean I'm gonna like it.
Ouch!
What are you doing back there? He just poked me with his guitar.
We got a story to tell, we're jumping in.
All right. On that note, you guys know this shit, sing it at the top of your fucking lungs. Now maybe I didn't mean to treat you bad, but I did it anyway. So maybe some say you love or say, but you lived it anyway. So maybe friends will stand around and watch you crumble as you falter to the ground. And someday your friends will stand beside as you were flying. Oh, you were flying on so high. And then someday people look at you, what they call the wrong and what you suffer. Yeah, they hear you calling home. And then someday we could take our time and brush your leaves aside so you can breathe.
just, come on, goddammit.
Hey, won't you let me borrow you?
Did I mean to treat you so bad? But I did it anyway. Now, man, yeah, man. Someone say you're left me what you had. Come on, Josh. Couldn't see the fade. No, turn it up, Brian. Couldn't see the fade. Watch you suffer. So maybe I could have made my own mistakes, but I live with what I know. Yeah, maybe we might share in something great. Won't you look at where you go? Won't you look at where you go? And then someday comes tomorrow, holds a sense of what I feel for you in my mind. As you trip the final line, that cold air when you lost control. Shame you left my life so soon, you could have told me. Gets to walk out with it. We love you. Thank you.